Raffi Ahmad mau biayai lahiran Jessica Iskandar, sikap Vincent Verhaegh panen pujian. Vincent Verhaegh's attitude became the focus of attention because he rejected Raffi Ahmad's intention to cover Jessica Iskandar childbirth costs. As is known, the actress who is familiarly called Jedar will soon give birth to her third child. In a video clip uploaded by the Instagram account at pembasmi.kehaluan.real, Jedar came to congratulate Empok Alpa who had just given birth. Claiming to come after a prenatal check-up, Jedar joked and asked for support from Raffi Ahmad. Apparently, Nagita Slavina's husband was really willing to finance Jedar. Then when Vincent entered the room, Jedar immediately told him the good news. "Honey, we want Raffi to support us when we give birth," said Jessica Iskandar to her husband in a video uploaded on Thursday, tanggal 10 Oktober tahun 2024. "Really?" asked Vincent. "It's true, Harry. I'm giving a gift to your wife," replied Raffi Ahmad. Holding Raffi's shoulder, Vincent politely rejected the idea. "No need," Vincent replied with a smile. "Darling, don't reject your blessings," said Jedar. "It's not that I'm rejecting fortune, honey. Hey, Raffi Ahmad already has a child, so let you, Raffi Ahmad, take care of your family. Let me take care of mine," said Vincent. Vincent's response to the offer to pay for the delivery was positive. Jedar husband received praise from many people. "Vincent is a male model who does owe favor, hahaha, so gentle," said one netizen. From the beginning, when he treated his stepdaughter, it was obvious that he was a good and responsible man, said another netizen. "Cool, Vincent maintains a man's dignity as a husband and future parent," added another.